Now, New York's number one news, Channel 7 Eyewitness News.